your true self, Black Desert. How can you play them if you delete them then? My yacht. He died and you fucked him. What? This game is a work in progress. Some platforms and game features may not work correctly and may even crash, although this is the preview version. Custom support will be provided for the game. Sign in. They did that with DC Universe Online. You got so far and you couldn't do a certain section, you had to wait. I played on first one before the fourth. Hey, Roblox should do human flatfall. Yeah. Which one you're playing? Roblox or that one? Okay, what does it say? Family name settings. What are we naming then? Got schedules for a game. What they will. End date. By the time it gets 18th of February, it'll be ready. Neon, your name pops up when I go on it. Do you want to create some character? Yes, please, on Neon server. I'm being warrior. Tiny kangaroo down spot. I'm gonna make this another high pitch voice. Sound like a chipmunk. I've created the character, but what the fuck, it won't let me in. DJ Warlord, I'm calling me. I get that. But then I do friend a lot of people. Right, I'm in. I'm in your server, Neon. Are you thinking, have you still got it now? What am I listening to? It's time to go. All my people in the squad trying to find the flow. Evolve Arc Revival song by Nerd Art. That's the point is... Oh, you're all on the robot. I'm gonna see if anyone else plays this. One person plays it! And it's a girl with... You wanted a girl on.
Are you awake? The These are the memories of the forgotten world. Better.
The video is lagging.
Are you really an expert? You don't look like one at all.
Well, I've investigated ruins across the continent. I study ancient artifacts.
Everybody says they're experts. What could you possibly do by yourself?
Huh. I didn't come here alone. I'm with an ancient language expert and some quality excavators.
Oh, she's nice.
You stand before Princess Jarrett. You must mind your... I'm sorry, adventurer, but I can't really trust you with a job this important. Return where you came from.
No, thank you. Look, I discovered this gemstone in the Valencia ruins. It was verified as authentic by the Imperial Court.
My goodness, isn't this a gem of balance? They say it concealed the dark power. I never thought I would see one in my lifetime.
So is this something that Sir Jordan is looking for? Fine. You are in charge of the Stone Chamber investigation now. A fortnight. That's how long I'm giving you to figure it out.
Huh. It'll be much sooner than that. It must be destiny that brings you here. Move towards the light, even in the darkness.
These are products that the Lord himself has chosen. There are good reasons why an item is rare.
If what's written here on the mural is true,
bam 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 bam. I just found the move when I play it. Die!
Thank you. Thank you. Calm down, you filthy.
I don't know how long I've been quiet for, but I've just had an hour or two late because it's party tonight, and I don't want to be tired at party. Gotta get ready shortly because 6 o'clock they want me to pick me afternoon to have work, so I don't miss them at the party. I don't know where it's at because they said we're having tea there. Oh, I got that last time I played Dragon Ball Z. I was doing Snake Quest and some beginning level guy who was a midget decided to kill me. Oh, down for me. Yeah. I got quite a lot as well, and it's still going.
Thank you.
Candy Spoon is my brother Riley. He plays me quite a bit on Fortnite, that's about it. That's all he'll play. I've told him, try and... Yeah, I've told him to try another game, but he won't. The only other game he might play is FIFA 19, that's about it. Because he likes football. Yeah. What? Are you doing the big gorilla challenge? I did the small gorilla challenge. We'll be right back.
Ow.
My body keeps wanting to go to sleep, even though I've got to go to a party, and I feel sick. I wish. I've got a tap into me old suit just for party, even though my body doesn't feel like it. They're not letting me talk. They don't know about a second controller. Riley brought his. He's got two controllers and he bought one of his over, and I went, keep this one here, don't tell parents that you're letting me keep it here and I can use it whenever behind their back. And since then I've been using it without them knowing. Well, I'll class them as foster parents because I've got proper parents too. I tell all this stuff about and they go, well, they shouldn't be doing that, you do whatever you want. I'm like, well, take me back then and I'll do whatever I want, and they go, we can't. They have got a spare bedroom at the moment, and if I had their spare bedroom, I'd be a lot happier. It's just Margaret's. I didn't say how disgusting is the way you're eating it. Why would I do that? Hey. Well, I'm going in about an hour or two, so you can talk to yourself then. I liked who we had in party yesterday. He sounded a bit like that. That Mr. Something, whatever his name was. Frig. Finally helping me stop being sick, they've given me a biscuit. They had that guy who was passed yesterday who kept saying nonny, nonny, nonny. Oh. sticked it on my in breakout. My eyes feel a bit. It's a shame I could stay at home by myself, but they won't let me stay in house for no longer than half an hour. Funny how. But they put cameras all around inside the house now, so why can't they still let me stay in house by myself because they can watch me? Instead of having a biscuit. Oh. Oh, that biscuit's just brought on me acid, that's all I need. I try to believe in Jesus, but what's the point when you try and pray for God and it doesn't happen? So I now pray on the devil. Thank you. How you do what Agnes from Mrs. Brown's Boys do, instead of telling people to F off, you go, "That's nice," in sarcasm. Yeah? I'd have to have a game attack. I'm just supposed to bounce gloves, everyone. Find this guy and say the word goddammit to him. That's all I'm there for, to get people even annoyed or banned to Facebook. Live company love me, I keep getting messages of them. Thanks for the reports, we'll sort them. What I ate is we'll be right back. I've got plenty of alarms. My alarms go off at shit times and I have to tell them to shut the fuck up. Half of people don't join parties anymore. I wish they'd fix Minecraft anyway, because they've fucked me multiplayer up. I can't join anyone. Yeah, that I put the free people there. Anybody want to trade bodies? I've had enough. Yeah, I've had enough of my illness. I don't know what, so I've just had two anti-acid tablets to control me acid, and now my heart's racing like no tomorrow and I can't catch my breath. Fucking bored at live stream today, I'm gonna